This year I'm most looking forward to the game that we have on Halloween. I think it's going to be really fun to see everyone in their costumes in the home stadium for the first time on Halloween.
And my favorite memory of Halloween is a football party we threw my sophomore year. And this game at Yeoman, we're going to have a bunch of players back in the day with their costumes. So that's exciting. Look forward to it.
The craziest thing I've seen about Halloween now was my tram ride yesterday down St. Charles. You see some of them gardens where so many things are happening. People put up costumes and pumpkins and scary shit. I'm just looking forward to a haunted house exhibition at some point. So I'm actually, it's building up right now. I'm waiting for the climax.
So every year of school, I've always wanted to go trick-or-treating down St. Charles. So since it's my last year, I think I'm going to make it happen. And I'm going to go trick-or-treating.
I want to finally make it to freshman because I've never gone long enough to make it there. I've always ended up crashing too early.
Mm-hmm. What have you heard about freshman that you're excited about?
It's wild. A bunch of people are there. I'm excited.
I'm going to have my very weird odd Halloween experience over here for sure.